I single-handedly changed the landscape of 205 Live, yet I receive nothing but resentment. I saved 205 Live from anarchy, yet you people show me no gratitude. You would rather cheer for a sideshow act, the likes of Jack Gallagher. Exactly, exactly. You, the WWE Universe, are to blame for Jack Gallagher even entertaining the idea that he is on my level. Therefore, it is you, the WWE Universe, that bears the burden of his fate.
Pardon the interruption, it is a little bit rude of me, but this has become a little less like a history lesson. And I like history lessons, I can tell you that. But this is more like a meltdown, Neville. Tell you what, would it make you feel better if I got you some tea and biscuits?
I am warning you, Jack. I want to leave you in one piece so I can make an example of you this Sunday. But if you keep pushing me, I'll do it tonight. That's right, Jack. This is my ring, so why don't you see yourself out of it?
You know, I'm quite fond of being in one piece. I'm rather used to it, actually. But am I correct in hearing that you believe this ring is yours?
That's right, lad. This is my ring.
That might be where me and you have some disagreement there, Neville. You see, this has never and will never belong to you. This belongs to all of them. So, King, if you have a problem with anything I'm saying right now, you know, the words I'm using, the tone, the inflection, apparently the caricature I'm playing, well, I think that considering this is theirs, it's about time that you leave.
Oh! Gentlemen, Jack Gallagher, anything but a gentleman in the ring against Neville!
Oh, here it comes. Oh! Neville's gonna make Gentleman Jack pay for disrespecting him.
Yeah, I gotta question the physicality this close to this championship match for Gentleman Jack Gallagher, if that's a smart idea.
The Neville now putting the boots to the man who will be challenging him on Sunday at Fastlane, only on the WWE Network. Oh!
If this is any sort of glimpse into the future, it's not gonna end well on Sunday for Gentleman Jack.
Wow!
Dry shoes, drop kicks.
And a headbutt. And nobody throws a headbutt like Gentleman Jack Gallagher on 205 Live.
Gallagher up to his feet first. Look out, Neville.
Is this a sign of things to come Sunday with the WWE Cruiserweight title?
I don't think Gentleman Jack's done yet.
Oh!
Sending the king of the cruiserweights into the WWE Universe.
The gentleman's fired up, and I like it. He's gonna need each and every ounce of that on Sunday.